How to unzip files in Google Drive? Welcome to another Gauging Gadgets Google Drive tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to unzip or extract files from a zipped file in Google Drive. So this means you don't have to download the file from Google Drive. You can unzip it within Google Drive. And if this video helps you, please consider giving it a like and also subscribing to my channel because that really helps me out. All right, so to get started, the first thing we need to do is simply open up drive.google.com and navigate to the zip file that you want to unzip. Now, if we double click the file to open it up, it doesn't actually open up the zip file. It'll just let us know what files are in there. So what we need to do is actually select the three vertical dots on the file right here for more actions. You can also just right click the file, then select open with, and they'll have several apps that will let us open up and unzip this file. I recommend using Zip Extractor right here, the top one. So go ahead and select Zip Extractor. Once you open up Zip Extractor, the first thing we need to do is actually give Zip Extractor access to our files on Google Drive, just so that it can actually unzip them. So go ahead and select Authorize Zip Extractor. Then a new window will pop up and we need to choose our account to give access to Zip Extractor to our zip file. Once you do that, it'll tell you what access it's going to get. It's going to connect to your Google Drive and then it will have access to edit or create files on your Google Drive. And this is what it needs in order to actually open up the zip file and then be able to unzip the file. So select allow if you're okay with that. Once you do that, it'll bring you back to Zip Extractor here, where it'll show you the files in the zip file that we can unzip. You want to make sure that you have the files checked that you want to extract out of that zip file. By default, it'll have all of them checked. And then just select extract to drive. Once you do that, it'll go through that process of doing it. Then once it's done, all we need to do is select View Files in Drive. And then there you go. We've now unzipped the files in Google Drive and we can open them up just like we would any other file in Google Drive and view them or change them, whatever we need to do. All right, so that's how you unzip files in Google Drive. If you have any questions about this, leave a comment below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. If you'd like to see more Google Drive tips and tutorials, check the links in the description. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up. And please consider subscribing to my channel, Gauging Gadgets, for more gadget reviews and tech tutorials. Thank you so much for watching.